What's good, Ballin' Squad? It's your boy, Bad Ballin' Wood. I'm coming to you guys today with another lit reaction video, bro. In this reaction video today, man, I'm about to react to that man, Nelk. Them boys go crazy, bro. The Nelk crew goes insane, bro. Fake fortune teller prank on the world. Look at that full send whip. Oh my gosh, bro. That thing custom made, ain't it? That thing custom made. I seen my boy Kyle about to do that fake fortune teller, bro. Like, I need him to tell me my fortune, bro. Kyle, am I going to be YouTube famous? Let me know in the comment section below, bro. Can y'all please like, comment, and sell without further ado? Let's get right.
It's a sweat.
Hold on. You guys pulling up this way?
I love that baby ride.
Damn.
All right, tell them what we got.
2020 Ferrari F8 Tributa. I don't know if I said it right, but it's 710 horsepower. Classic red Ferrari. The baddest Ferrari that you can fucking get.
Yes, it is. Oh my goodness, bro. And this is not fake like Steve said. He don't promote fake cars, you feel me?
$350,000. Little baggy container. Boom. Pretty fucking insane.
We're teaming up with our really, really good friends at Wizza. They're our boys. And we're going to be giving away one fucking crazy ass item.
Wait, what'd you just say? What a W? Am I just hearing things right now, bro?
And we're going to be giving away one fucking crazy ass item every single month. So this month, it's a fucking full send Ferrari. Crazy. This thing's
getting this.
You can enter on Wizza.com to win this full send Ferrari. And you can buy as many tickets as you want. The more you buy, the more chances you have to win. We're going to announce the winner in 1 month. And we're actually going to be pulling up to the winner's house and delivering the Ferrari personally.
This is literally insane.
We're gonna find someone that really, really needs help during the pandemic right now, and we're gonna be completely changing someone's life with the portion of the proceeds, so that's something we're gonna film as well.
Heck yeah, bro. Listen, first and foremost, bro, I will sell that Ferrari with my eyes closed, bro. Like, I don't want it no more. I'm selling it. You feel me?
We're gonna do that every month, and this is the first item we're giving away with Wizza, so you guys can only imagine how crazy the fucking items are gonna get. The first 1,000 people to enter using our code FULLSEND, you're gonna get double the tickets on your entry. So if you buy 5, you're gonna get fucking 10. And if you use our code in general, you're just gonna get additional tickets. So use our code FULLSEND. Yeah. 1 month, we will announce the winner. Good luck to whoever fucking wins this thing. Wizza.com, the link is in the description. Let's get into the video.
What's he listening to?
It's called Change Partners by Moneybagg Yo. So hard, bro. The song is so hard. It's so fucking hard. You know Steve likes the song.
Moneybagg been going crazy lately. I ain't gonna hold y'all.
It's a good song.
If you put this in the video, you gotta play that song, bro.
I got trials and tribulations that I'm facing. Lost trying to tie in on some case. To that money, nigga, I be speed race. If it's a problem, then we handle all the case.
Doing TikTok followers?
Nah, we rappers. Okay. We're from Louisiana.
Oh, nice.
Salim is a fool, what?
My nigga's icy right now. Ooh.
That's why I'm
here. See this cash flow? Look at him.
Very anti-mask. I only have to wear it because United and American are the only airlines I can. We need to be subjected and obedient fucking slaves.
My grandpa's Joe Biden, so I kind of do whatever the fuck I want around here.
What?
Thank you. Nice to
see you later, Monday.
I feel like he could play like a fish in like Finding Nemo.
United and American are the only airlines I can.
Keep your mask on.
Oh, it's right.
Capacity and services. Please visit.
I'm not gonna drink.
Take care, you guys.
See ya.
Safe travels, man.
Bye. Yeah, big United, bro. Respect.
That's ridiculous, man. The guy's eating and drinking.
That plane better not leave with their bags, because you're kicking us off.
The bags are gonna stay on board.
Oh, so what are they gonna do when they're on the other side of the country?
No one kicked you out.
You kicked us out. What do you mean? We're off the plane.
That was aggressive, sir. And you know it.
Worst logic I've ever heard.
At this point, with the way you guys are behaving, I don't think we're gonna.
Dude, you guys are the ones that are behaving inappropriately.
You came and told him to put his mask on. I said, yes, sir, we got you. We're gonna wear our masks. I was eating my sandwich, and you said you have your mask on. And I said, I'm eating. I have a sandwich in my.
Is this your supervisor?
I don't know. Maybe he saw the back to the send hat, and he's like, one of the guys from Full Send, fuck my girl.
Where you guys coming from?
We just got kicked off our plane.
That is brutal.
At this point, bro, y'all just gotta do the PJs, you feel me, bro? Because this is just getting out of hand in every aspect. Like, let my guys back on that plane, bro. Straight like that, man.
Thank you.
Everything happens for a reason, though. I don't know.
It's so fucked. We gotta fly private now. $33,000 mistake.
Wait, what? Was that a... What? Are you actually serious?
Yeah. What company was this?
United.
Fuck United.
That sucks, man.
If Brad was there,
oh my god.
Bro, they would have kicked me off immediately. They fucked me too, so fuck United. I really don't like that company.
Yeah, United's the worst airline ever.
You motherfucker. I feel like I'm getting bigger though.
Okay, Salim. Okay, Salim.
That's damn.
Oh yeah.
Let's fuck it.
Look.
Boom.
That guy, bro, he's big buff at that way.
No, I'm just warming up, dude. I'm not doing this at all. I swear to God, to flex on you. I'm not. I'm really just trying to warm up.
You look pretty high right now. I ain't gonna lie.
Stunned. I feel like I'm in the ocean right now.
Ocean? You can't swim, though.
I know.
I probably feel terrible.
Need some pussy. My bad.
How long are you guys gonna be in Jacksonville?
Hopefully not long enough. I would not want to be there.
The riverfront's alright.
Do you think they got the most gators?
What if your girl tells you now that if you want to keep fucking me, you gotta give up all the other girls. You can't fuck other girls.
Be like, peace out.
He's still in denial. We'll see when that comes.
I want different. It's like having chocolate one day. Yeah, you want vanilla.
You're gonna give up the other bitches for a little bit, and then you're gonna get bored.
Hopefully this helps me, Paul. I need something to work, you know?
Damn.
Alright boys, so we're on the jet now. This was the only way. We've taken a lot of jets recently, so this is kind of denting the bank a little bit, but this is the only way we could have made the flight. We gotta be in time for COVID tests. Either way, we got a big fucking weekend ahead right now. We got me, Steve, Salim. We're meeting up with Bob Menery, and then we're also meeting up with Drewski.
Hey.
He's also on Instagram and YouTube and stuff. Very funny guy. All the rappers fuck with him and shit. I think he gives the rappers hand jobs and shit. But we'll be seeing Drewski soon. We're gonna get after it a little bit. We got UFC fight, then Miami. So I don't know. We're gonna start just doing these types of videos where we have these cool weekends and shit. You guys seem to like it. Big boys become that. All right, let's go.
We just got to the one hotel, Jacksonville, Florida. I brought my clubs, because we're gonna play some golf too.
Okay.
Where are you?
Where are you at?
Right when you go to the front, just take them right when you go in, just trust me.
No, let's go see Bob. Big boys weekend, baby.
Yes.
Bob Menery?
Yes!
Gentlemen, how are you?
I'm Bob Menery, the voice of Buffalo Wild Wings, and that's basically all I get going for me, I guess. So, that's it.
20 traditional wings, 20 boneless wings, and fries for $39.99.
Bob! Wait, that is him.
Ladies, take it easy.
They're already on to me. By the way, Dana fucked me.
Why?
You guys got the 8th floor, the Shangri-La? He put me in the bottom row of the Titanic, the bottom floor. Guy, you're in like fucking the Copacabana. I'm in fucking literally where Leonardo DiCaprio won his fucking hand, the Titanic.
Yeah. We should get some stories up though.
You get here. Are you telling the Godfather how to make
his
stories?
No, I'm saying to get the birds to fly in.
The birds are fucking flying. They're all around, don't worry. My problem is they don't land.
Dr. Dana, what's good?
What's up?
Where are you at? Yeah, what's the name of it? Send it to us. We're just getting our bags going here.
Hey, Dana.
Oh, it's fucking crazy, man. Hey, Dana, come here. This is how I found out about it.
I know. I didn't know you were coming out.
Yeah,
it's gonna be fucked tomorrow. 17,000 people.
It's gonna be fun. Fucking
Robin
symbolized,
let's
go!
Fucking Robin
symbolized.
I love it.
Yeah, Steve, let's do it! Let's go, baby!
I don't drink, so I gotta get some water or something, bro. Crazy.
Should we get some mimosas flowing or what?
Yeah. Tonight is going to be a fucking movie.
Movie.
What's up, man? How you doing?
Drewski? Good.
Yeah.
I was playing Call of Duty last night, but he's out tonight. You're fine.
excited?
Hell yeah. Not more as excited as Bob Minnery, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit.
How was that?
That guy called me like 15 times throughout the night.
Only 15?
Yeah, like, oh. it's crazy. Like, literally, countless this morning, though.
Yeah.
Countless this morning. He's at the bar this morning. I said, what the fuck are you doing at the bar at 7 a.m.?
He was here.
I said, man, I'm just thinking about so much shit, man. Just everybody just get down here, man. Everybody get down. I said, Bob, like, I literally just went the fuck to sleep. What the fuck?
It's a little bit different than what I thought.
Vibes are fun.
Leave it to Drewski, man.
Around here.
Oh, yeah, that's a great guy. Alec, loose collar shirt. That's the guy who runs this place. We're in good hands. Trust me.
Yeah, you can have it. Don't go bad if you don't.
This shit is better and above than
the best by far. Super Bowl, national championship I went to this year. But
this is better than like sitting courtside of the NBA.
Yeah. First crowd back.
They do it right.
Think about it too. We went through like a fucking 2-year pandemic. This will be the first time we hear a fucking real crowd again.
Here
we are. Right here.
Are you married?
I'm divorced.
We're even gonna pull this tonight.
Yo, Salim about to bag a cougar, boy. He about to bag a whole milfy dilf out here. What is you saying?
You guys should make out.
Someone needs to record this.
Yeah.
Why do you want to make out?
I would love to.
No, you can't make out.
I would love to.
Cheek. Hey, look, bro, saying now you can't make out with my girl.
Cheek.
On mouth?
On the cheek.
Other cheek.
He about to make out with her on her mouth. Salim don't care. He a whole thug out here. Pete the taper fade. I see you, Salim. Taper fade game, bro.
Hey.
Since he likes his
I'm trying to bust it down on something tonight. Yo, straight up.
Straight up.
What should we do?
We should keep drinking.
You look like a dingo, man.
Fight night, bitch.
What's up, dog?
Good dude, man. I can tell you.
I'll see y'all tonight.
All right,
later.
See you later, everybody.
All right,
what's up?
How you guys doing?
I'm doing all right.
There you go.
Welcome to Jacksonville.
All right. About to bust it down or what?
Me in the lobby.
All right, boys, we're backstage. Hey, UFC 26.
I'm fucked up.
UFC fight, Bozoval versus fucking Usman.
Versus Drewski.
Drewski. 15,000 to 17,000 fans. We are fucking, we are
this
pumped.
This is the first fucking
this is the first fight.
Fight.
Yeah. First fight, boys.
First fight back,
with
yeah.
fans back.
First sporting event.
Sport event. Yeah, with fans back.
If Bobby anyone did. Can do it, Dana White can do it.
Dana White, yeah. I want to say a big fuck you to the Las Vegas newspapers. We can pop it up, but fuck you.
UFC 2061 to have first fourth. Wow, bruh. Shout out to my boy, Big D. Shout out to my boy, Big D, man.
Eat my fucking sack. But listen, if there's anyone that can put on a safe event, fucking Dana White.
Cool.
Simple.
Hey,
how are you?
How are
you? Good to see you, too. Have fun.
Easy wheels.
No, but now I'm actually.
How are you?
Dana.
Everything good, man?
Awesome.
You good, bro? You good? All
right, man.
Did you jog here?
I roll with the crew.
You know what?
What a blessing to be at the UFC event.
But look at this one too. That's dope. That's lit.
When did you become the Polaroid guy? What the hell?
I bought it for this trip.
But he's getting artistic on us, eh?
Bro, these Polaroids are gonna be lit.
Who the fuck is this chick? Valentina Shevko. Who's that bitch though?
I smashed.
Round of swag, bro.
I'll do it if there's no other options.
Of course. I've smashed worse, let me tell you.
Options. I would definitely.
Yo, what an event so far.
Fucking awesome, right?
No, last fight was great.
All right, I'm going out for this next one. This fight's going to be awesome. Damn! So everybody that work here hit that hard? What the fuck? You need to be fighting out there in the ring, man. Yo, what's your name, man?
John Camacho.
All right, I'll be talking to Dana White about you.
That's what I'm telling
you. You're fired.
Let's go, boys. This is fucking unbelievable. We're way more fucked up than we were in Abu Dhabi. Boys, this is the first fucking fight with fans back. None of this is fucking possible without you guys. You guys get us to this fucking point. We get to go to this, like, do all this cool shit. Seriously, thank you guys, man. Like,
bro, let me light the vid if I forget. You feel me, bro? Oh my god.
No idea.
I'm
back on my old shit. I never saw no emotions. Stay down, I was focused. I used to ride in the focus. Bitches ignore when I'm in the floor. Now I'm up and I'm thanking the Lord. It ain't nothing that I can't afford. When I'm fucking up, it's
so lit.
Make a movie whenever I'm on. Keep a skull in the gun in the drawer. She gon' fuck me to stay in the yard. She be begging to go to the store. I was trapping up some.
That boy did a stanky lit. What the
holy Holy shit! There's no fucking way, man. Hell no. I can't come to another UFC fight. I'm done.
That is fucked! Louis, you bitch in my neck, now niggas follow me, but I took a different route. Let's go! Andy all in the statement for small crime, so we call him Minnie Mouse. Johnny Dang made my mouth bright when it's nighttime. I'm friends with the dentist now. With the gang, I follow niggas for life. Huge fight. Getting in my feelings now. Want the fame, but I had to wait for the right time. And I'm getting bigger now. I'm just getting better. I see to each other. I just bought a sweater to go with the weather. Yeah, my youngest got from whatever. We never love them. Got to keep it together. Yeah, come on the fucking
that boy swabbled, didn't he? That boy caught the Holy Ghost.
You gotta keep it together. Yeah. Come on, the fucking city, cause niggas don't sell them. If a pussy and nigga get wet, I just love the 50 and don't let them get off. Why these niggas do many me? But these niggas don't be mad at me. I'm in a cop to the club for a 50 piece.
How much money do you lose? Beautiful UFC night. Me and Steve went out even.
How fucking fit is that?
Probably even, right?
No, we lost like 570k.
Why?
Because we bet 10k, lost it. We had another 10k.
Yeah, but we won it.
We won it on Usman, so we get 12k back.
I thought we went out even.
No, we lost like 7-8 grand.
Fuck. Each?
Yeah.
I lost 5k. Damn, that sucks. I thought
so we all lost.
Holy shit. What a night, man. When are you guys going back?
We go to Miami tomorrow. I think tonight we're going to go out with Dana Jr. and his friends.
Oh, are you really? Yeah. They must be pumped. You going out tonight with these guys?
I guess.
What the fuck do you do when you lose, bro? I'm really fucked right now. I don't like the
you
bet.
Lost?
I lost.
What'd you
lose? 5,000.
Come on, stop. What'd you bet?
Hospital.
Come on, stop.
But I want to go win it again.
I just don't like losing, man.
Okay, so, well, you know what? Then no gamble.
Yeah. I really hate losing, bro.
That's right, man. You're a winner.
Salim is pissed right now, bro. Salim, just go make a video, bro. You got this.
I keep losing with these fights. I don't know shit about this sport, bro.
You got a sport, for real, though.
This is the man right here. Justin Gaethje. Really great. Really good to shoot.
I think it would be a great video. We'll go like... Go like minute. Well,
that man ear, bro, is really scaring me right now, bro. What in the world is going on right here, bro?
3v1?
2, 3, 4.
Okay, I would do it. I'm a hard guy to take down.
I like you.
I'm a hard guy.
You're fucking nuts. If you drop me with a body shot, I'll give you $10,000.
No.
Yeah.
Damn, wait.
Let's go. Wait.
Oh. I got your help, Steve.
Got him.
Oh!
Justin, we gotta go. PT, we gotta go. T.O. Let's go.
Steve is gone.
You got me good in the stomach, bro. Now.
All right, boys, we're leaving the crib. Today we're gonna be doing fortune teller prank. I don't honestly know what we got, but the boys have got some shit for us, and we're just gonna be giving some people some fucking horrible fortunes, I guess, right?
You look like
a Halloween. Stop, bro.
What?
You're dressing me up like a little kid, man. I'm gonna do it myself.
Those shoes really make the fit.
I know.
Look at those things.
That boy Salim, like he about to star in a Harry Potter movie. We ain't even gonna speak on that though. Oh my goodness.
Sir, have you ever had your fortune told? It's free. What's your name?
Gavin.
I knew that. Yeah, I'm Winslow.
For free?
Yeah. Oh. For free. Goddamn, my brother, come on in here.
Would you like to sit down?
Yeah, absolutely.
Hell yeah.
What's your name? Glenn with two N's. Good vibes, Glenn.
Are you Jamaican?
All American.
All American, okay.
Hey, bro, that's a good show.
You guys want your fortune told?
Yeah, please tell my fortune.
Okay. Is that your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Okay, I just like to a little bit. Okay, the way I like to do it before the ball is just to choose a card. Don't even think about it, just choose exactly what you want. But it's not a magic trick. This is the jugs of raw. So, have you been having like a lot of sexual intercourse recently? Not as much, yeah. That's basically what this says. This says like you're pretty much like a virgin. That's pretty accurate. Okay, we'll choose three, so choose one more.
Are you a homosexual? Okay, I'm not judging her at all. I'm just asking. Seems like a different style, that's why.
Yeah.
Pretty nice. Oh, gotcha. You like fucking bitches in the club?
I can.
You can do that? You have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Kinda had a feeling.
Yo, this dude right here is cheating on his girl.
Okay.
This is the Ace of Swords. I mean, I don't know if you want him to hear this, but the Ace of Swords is usually referred to like a male's penis. So I don't know if you've been getting enough of it or, I mean, that's what it means. Something with a penis is popping up. So I don't know if it's good, if it's bad, if it's maybe a little soft or I don't know.
Oh.
Let's choose another one. Okay, so this is the Empress. Are you gay?
No.
Have you ever tried cock?
No.
So how do you know you don't like it? Yeah, so this one's predicting a lot of like gay like activity in your future. That's what it means. Like, you know when you go on Pornhub and you're just like staring at the cock a little more than you should be? I don't know if you've been doing that. Not saying I do that. Maybe I do, but fucking, there's a couple gay bars around here. I mean, I'm not gay, but I fucked a dude and shit, so.
Wait, what? Hey, Kyle, chill out, mate.
Yeah, so my dad, he was doing this for like about, I think, 20 to 30 years.
Okay.
He just passed away like a year ago.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear.
Yeah, he was like giving roadhead. Like, I know it's kind of like explicit, but he was giving roadhead and he kind of got in like a car accident.
He was
like,
giving or getting?
Like giving roadhead.
Okay.
Like my father was gay.
Okay.
I don't know if he used teeth or anything like that.
They're not laughing. She wants to laugh like crazy, bro, but she's not laughing.
Have you been like mucking her box a lot or no?
Not a lot. Average.
Yeah.
You know.
I would probably rip that every time, to be honest.
Oh.
You know what I mean? I don't think you need to wear those shades too, maybe.
You're right.
Here, let me see those. I'll wear them. Let's see the third card.
So I want you to count 1 to 30. Just close your eyes. Do not open it. Okay? Just 1 to 30.
Hold this rock, squeeze it in your hand. What's the first color you think of? Blue? I think you're gonna be gay in about 2 years.
So I'm not gay yet?
You're not gay yet?
Okay.
I don't know. That's what I'm fucking getting out of this.
You're telling me I'm gay.
I mean, the cards tell themselves, right?
Yeah, I guess.
It's up to you if you think they're representing you. What I'm personally getting from this, from the penis one, and then this one about like basically calling you like an idiot, that's what it said. It's just telling you, like, I think you're gonna have to be strong in these next coming times and shit. I would recommend that you start munching box a lot. Like,
okay,
you know what
exactly
I mean?
That
means like going down on her.
Okay.
Yeah. Do you dart mitt?
No.
Like, do you finger her? No, not yourself.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do you do the Spider-Man?
No, not really.
You should rip Spider-Man.
Spider-Man?
That's lit, yeah. Pretend you're trying to kill Dr. Octopus.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What were you doing here today?
I don't know, just going on a boardwalk.
Just by yourself?
Yeah.
Do you live around here? You were looking for a gay bar, I think.
Maybe. What are you doing,
man? He said maybe. Bro, chill.
I'm
chilling.
You
want to
hang out or something?
Like, I'm not gay, but if I do choose cock, like, I only like black cock.
Oh, okay.
I like my men like I like my coffee.
With a dick in it?
Yes, both. Okay, well, thank you. Yeah, I hope I helped you out.
I think you did. I'm going to go find a gay bar.
All right.
Wait,
cheers.
What? Yo! No, bro.
That's
no.
Weird. You gotta figure it out, man.
Kyle just changed his life for life, bro.
If you're not careful, Salim the Dream's gonna pump your girl, probably.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, we don't want that. Okay.
That's not good, right?
Well, you guys have a good day.
Have a great day.
Be strong.
Thanks for telling my fortune.
You're welcome.
I guess we can go with the butt. Here, just pull that above, down above your eyes. Here. Can you see? Okay, just now turn the face in this way.
Okay.
And for 1 minute, I just need peace and quiet to tell you what you're actually gonna have. We're just kidding. We're just filming
I don't give a fuck.
We're just filming a
That's
joke
not
video.
Cool. Goodbye.
Okay, here's your glasses, dude. We're just filming a video.
I don't give a fuck.
I would never.
Bro, calm down. It's just a joke with your big goof at. Bro, like, chill out,
steal
bro.
Your stuff, bro.
Straight up?
We're just playing a joke video.
That's some dumb bullshit.
Okay, I apologize.
Everything okay?
You're trying to steal shit from me. I don't have my weed. Cool.
What happened?
He tried to steal my shit, but I'm gonna take all his shit out of my bag.
Ran off with my backpack too.
Did he?
Yes.
That's fucked up.
And I don't know where it's at now.
I kept my shit like legit on my leg because I was like, he's about to steal my shit.
Yeah, I had a feeling.
Then I was like,
he was on some sketchy shit.
blindfolded me?
That's exactly what happened to me. I was like, hell no. I'm too smart for that.
Bro, you don't see the video, like, camera in front of you? With, bro, you're so, bro.
Hey, I found my fucking weed. Okay, he didn't steal it. So I got all my shit on me. But, like, still,
cops, but I don't like to snitch and shit.
I don't know about all that shit, neither. Like, this is fucked up. I'm taking this.
Well, you found out he
don't record that. Okay, sorry, my bad. I'm gonna head off.
Dudes be so goofy, bro. That dude right there was a goofball, bro. Those shirts are crazy nice.
Welcome back, sir. Hope you wrapped it up with that four last night. Where shall we go, Uncle Kine?
Back to the fucking sand, baby.
Okay, that merch was crazy nice. Merch was crazy now.
All right, twist this shit around. Boys, we announced it, but the new drop is gonna be May 17th. You guys have been asking. We're going back to the Send this summer, so we gotta drop some new shit for you guys. We're gonna show you guys a few items. These are two of my favorites here. Clean Full Send, classic clean Rona season. This is probably the most D-bag shirt you'll ever see.
Married to the
Send.
You got a purple too.
Yeah, very, very D-bag, the way you like it. Little Nelk boys. Back to the Send.
Yeah.
You know, you know. Nelk Boys ones were dropping. These ones are fucking clean.
This gives me like a
favorite.
This is something right here. This is so sexy.
Senders.
I'm biting my lip to this, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh.
We got the bowling tees right here.
Check this shit out.
Oh
this
my is sexy. God. That's a few items. We're going to be revealing the entire collection in 1 week on fullsend.com.
Bro, I cannot wait to see that, bro. All right, that's the end of the video. Can y'all please like, comment, and sub? Not to mention, stay juiced up. Yeah, we out, man.
I can't get no rest. We in the house. I fall asleep with a tech. Stashing all the pills. I'm